All right, y'all, what's Ziggy Ziggy Zoom, it's your main man, it's Trey Zoom. I'm here with my bro, my shooter back there. Today, we finna go to the field. Y'all been begging me for some on-field stuff. Y'all keep trying me in the comment section like I'm not nice, like I won't drop all y'all off. Oh. My shooter fell in the snow. Dang, my shooter fell in the snow, and he got the slides on, my guy. Oh, my shooter a QB. Nah, you're not, my bad. This some cow manure.
That's like quicksand.
I was gonna say the S word, but this YouTube family friendly.
Kale wanted to stop so I could take this stupid picture of him. So I thought this would be a good time for a side note. But before I even say it, realize this is not an excuse. I know somebody in the comments is gonna hate, but just listen. It had just snowed in our city, and the snow had just melted. So therefore, the grass was very muddy and slush. So because of this, the footwork was very off, and to be honest, it was rather piss poor. Also, we only had our little brother to record, so the camera work isn't all that good. I would like to apologize to the Zoom team in advance for the terrible footwork and camera work. I want you all to know that I am and will continue to try my best to get some on-field footage and highlights that meet Zoom team's high standards. Thank you in advance. Now, I know some of you guys will say this was rather rudimentary, unnecessary, whatever you want to call it, but this is just for y'all down there in the comments that want to judge us and say that we're trash and whatever you want to say. Just don't, because you're just going to look stupid. Just know that this was not one of our best days. We weren't going 100%. We actually had practice the next day, so we were just trying to get this out for y'all, because I know y'all been begging for it in the comments, but we were just trying to get this done for y'all. So before you go saying something stupid, just know that it was under these circumstances. All right, back to the video.
No, like the
restaurant right there by the door. Oh, I know it. I know it. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, like. Finesse down Western Road, hey, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait. I make sure that Northside E. And still, bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me. Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me. Yeah. Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me. Turn the 02 into the 03, dawg. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan, God's plan. I can't do this on my own, ayy, nope, ayy. Someone watching it close, yup, yeah, close. I've been me since Scarlet Road, ayy, road, ayy. Might go down as G-O-D, yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G, ayy, wait. I make sure that Northside.
Alright, man, it's me, man, Trey Zoom. So, we came out here to get some work in. It was muddy. Basically, we was just messing around. Yeah, man, I'm sorry.
North way, the only way.
I'm gonna get y'all, though. I'm really gonna get y'all. Like, I'm gonna get y'all a real video of us putting in some work. I might do another vlog tomorrow, because we got 7-on-7 practice. But yeah, man.
Yeah, comment, video record.
I really meant to get some good work in for y'all. But we was just messing around. And it was so muddy out here. And it was snowy. So we just started messing around. Anyways, man, it's been real. It's your main man, Trey Zoom. Always remember that. Zoom love you. And I'm Ziggy out.